This one's for my stepfather, Doug, who recently passed away. My first run through of this was at his funeral luncheon, and my hands were shaking so bad it didn't really go that well. So I wanted to record it. He was there for me in the darkest times of my life, and he deserves his own song, but I haven't gotten there yet. Maybe I'll write it someday, but I did rewrite him one verse to make it more Doug-like, so I hope he can hear it and I hope he likes it. I woke up crying late at night when I was very young. I dreamed my father had passed away and gone. My world revolved around him. I couldn't lie there anymore. So I made my way down the mirrored hall and tapped upon his door. And I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone that way? Don't wanna cry anymore. So may I stay with you?" And he said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see." Sometimes I barely got along, full of broken dreams. Through all my struggles and all my pain, he was there for me. His love shone from the Kentucky hills to the mountains in the west. From anywhere he would lend an ear or a word to help me rest. But I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. There's no guarantee in the plans I made. And if I should fail, who will pay my way back home?" He said, "That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe with me. That's my job, you see. Every person carves a spot and fills the hole with light. And I pray someday I might light as bright as he." Woke up early one bright fall day to spread the tragic news. After all our travels, we lay him down within a mile or two. I keep on living with words in rhyme and all this tragedy should go into my head and out instead as bits of poetry. But I said, "Daddy, I'm so afraid. How will I go on with you gone this way? How can I come up with a song to say I love you? That's my job. That's what I do. Everything I do is because of you, to keep you safe.